It was fairly simple getting this antenna base off of this car. The minimal stuff that you have to do would be this door handle right here. You want to pop out the sides and then basically pry it off. There's 2 10mm to get this off, so that's your first step. You pry this off and pry that one off. Boom. And obviously this is going to be, I hope it'll break it by doing that, whatever. This is going to be sitting like that. So there's 2 clips up here. So you want to pull it at this corner out and pull it right here out, right? Move this back, but not, don't bend this. If you bend this, it'll make it crease right there. So they said online. So I bend it back just enough to get this out it. Here, actually, I'm gonna try this with 2 hands so I don't mess it up. All right, and then once you got this over that one, you can pull this back and you can access, there's 2 10mm bolts to get it out, and then you got this clip to take out, and then this that just pulls right out, and then boom, that's it.